I love it here. I love my job. I love my ministry. It's a great place to work. It's a great place to send kids. I think St. John is different than most other schools in that we try to care for the whole person. We're just not teaching the subject matter out of the books. We're concerned with their social, their spiritual, the whole person.
St. John is a well-rounded school. We have many extracurricular activities. Our expectations are very high of our students, and we have a quality education program.
I think St. John is different because we address things with a different perspective. Everything we do, everything we say is based on the principles of the Bible. We base it all on what God wants us to do and what God tells us to do through Scripture.
Learning for life, living for Christ. We're teaching them not just the school subjects, but we're teaching them how to be good adults, how to be good Christians, how to be good leaders, what they're being taught every day, what they're being modeled every day, what they're being shown every day by the adults around here. I think it's actually making a connection. And we're seeing good Christian young men and women in the hallway. It's very rewarding.
The most life-changing moments are through the relationships I make with my families and through the relationships with these children. And it amazes me how much they listen and they take to heart what we teach them about Jesus. I feel I did the best possible thing I could for my children. Both my daughters did great in high school, did great in college. I feel that was set up by St. John Lutheran School and especially the teachers here. They definitely have high standards. It goes beyond just the academics, it's about life and all the tools they need. So anyone that comes into St. John Lutheran, we treat all of them as unique individuals. They are all children and people of God, but they're all unique in God's eyes, and that's how we see them also. I really feel we have an awesome staff here. From the office people to the teachers, I feel so many of our teachers, they are great teachers. We are blessed to have them. We hold education and the Bible to high esteem, and it's not just in the classroom, it's in everything we do.
I think St. John has a great mission laid out in front of it right now, and things are going great. We're all hands on deck, and we're all working together, and we're headed for glorious endings.